will Bert do now that Mary has walked out, besides have more leg room in the limo? Will Chester come back to Annie? If he does, will she take him back? Why? Now that Jody has been hypnotized and can't be brought back, will he stay stuck forever? Will he marry Maggie, or will he look for a nice Jewish girl? These questions and many others will be answered in the next episode of Soap.